We're back remixing Mutomo. This is my Moombatone Latin beat. See if I grooved it up. Oh, I did. That's synth sax though. Where's my list? Because you know what? Drum groove. I did that. Drum mix. I'm gonna turn this one down a little bit. This one is really pumping. Fiesta de Mutomo! That fill was really hard. And I don't know if it's totally great. We got the Mutomo life. We go to Mutomo in the day. We go to Mutomo in the night. We go Mutomo over here. Mutomo over there. And we have so many friends, but I don't know what to wear. What's this track? Oh, that's the ride. Ride cymbal, it sounds nice. It's pretty okay, I don't mind. I got the sillies. I got the sillies, those two carrots, which is so much. Babu 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 ba. It's your new jam holder. Uh-huh. We gotta make up the beats, all beefy. We gotta detail that loop, that does not work. Ba 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 ba. Mutomo. It's the Mutomo life. Mutomo every day and night, yeah. We're gonna use that clear and tight. Done. The one thing about this that makes it scary is there's so many different loops. This didn't help. This one helps. This is against my better judgment, but I'm gonna just throw OTT on it real quick. Oh yeah, it totally ruins it. Yeah, I know it would. Of course it would. Why would it work? Kinda helps. I'm gonna save it. What else can we do to this beat to make it sound a little bit nice? Could we put the limiter on it? Would that help or would it make it sound like rice? Analog glue! I love the sound of glue. My new beat, DJ glue hands with my beat, sticky fingers. Oh, actually it's nice. Fast and compressed sounds like what I want. I like this. Let me put the limiter. That compressor is not working, but this is working, I think. Let's put an EQ after it. take a look at what's going on. Well, the kick is just kinda sus, so we'll roll off the bottom. And then the high is not great, so we'll boost it up there. I'm a sweep. Oh. No, man. What's up with this loop, man? Oh, I have an idea. The warp mode. It's a little better. I was hoping it to be just instantly perfect. That helps a lot. Okay, all right, I'm getting it together. I know I keep pausing it. I know that you guys just want to hear the beat, but we gotta get it right. And I think what we need, actually, we're gonna use the old Ozone because it uses less CPU and I think it's tube or tape mode. One of these I like better. I like tube. I like tape. Hey, great. All right, we got it. We got it, Mitomo. Oh, we're gonna have to redo all those sidechains later. Where's that on my list? Drum mix, small cymbals, EQ, sidechains. All right, it's after 808, it's good. Oh my God, the chat is lit right now. What's going on? Oh, that stream where I did Opa Opa. You know, if you go to my Twitch Beats album, I think it has a link to the VOD or the YouTube version. If that's not on YouTube, please tweet at me whenever you find it, because I'll put it on YouTube. I think we're going to treat all these. I'm going to treat all the loops the same. Just with different settings, but the same, like, format. Wow, this gets ruined real quick. I gotta try that other thing, that clean and tight. Let's try it. Oh, this is the limiter. Yeah, let's try the compressor again. I knew this one was gonna be the final boss, because it's like, I don't make Moomba. Micah does. Micah, get any tips, dude? Yeah, it's all those Moomba jams. Actually, clear and tight's working on this one. Nice, okay, yay. A little bit exciting, maybe not quite as much. All right, we're getting somewhere. This is good. All right. Bop, bop. We don't need the low cut. No, we don't. These are some really old beats, by the way. The style for this type of music has changed so much, too. Oh, we got something on here already. Just EQ, huh? Let's put clear and tight on that. Clear and tight. On the night. Little. I don't know. Are we getting there? We're getting there. Oh, that first loop we didn't do. This is louder now. Throwing some Mario Kart style whistles, Micah, yeah. That's not really a Mario Kart whistle, is it? Did something happen on OBS? No? Okay. Micah, if you have any samples, dude, just send them to me on something. If you have a sample that you think would work for this, like, I would just absolutely love it if you sent me that. You don't have to, though, of course. I'm asking for the world. Yo, Clear and Tight is working on every loop except for that second one. Maybe I should revisit that. Cause it sounds lit. Goodbye, Emelian. Emelian Mode Music. You got, oh my gosh, you're watching two streams at once. That's gotta be intense. I feel like just this stream alone is intense because it's me just talking over the beat. Wow, this came together. Oh yeah, dude, Micah. Mitomo. It's a game that's lots of fun, Mitomo. It's a game, you know the one, Mitomo. It's a game that we like to play, Mitomo. And I play like every day. Up. Oh. This shit doesn't work, I gotta stop trying it. It just doesn't, we'll have to use a different mode. Ooh yeah, that mode works. The other one, it doesn't. I don't know why, but it is a buzzin'. Ooh, this is gonna work. That sounds nice and I like it. That sounds nice and I like it. I like it. I like it. You know what? Let's listen without the sample. This beat is way louder. I guess that is supposed to be like the intro beat though. These are sounding so much nicer, my goodness. We didn't do this one yet, I can tell. But we're gonna just grab all these things and then put them on the shelf. This one should be quieter, but not that much quieter. Oh yeah, Micah on the Slack. Thank you, dude. Thank you, dude. Oh, sick. I don't even know what they are. I'm gonna download them as my zip. Because Dropbox is turned off, because Dropbox is a surefire stream ruiner. All right, what do we got? Oh, dope. Sick. Okay. Extract to whistles. What do I even do with these, Mike? I mean, I'm glad I have them, but what do I do with them? Where do they go? Oh, I hear them instantly. Now that they're in my head, I like totally get it. That kick is like boom. You could try out Sync Thing as a Dropbox replacement. I do not need a Dropbox replacement. I love Dropbox. My whole life is backed up there. I have bajillion terabytes on it, and it's great. All right, let's get all the beats, and then let's get those whistles in. Oh, we got this one. Oh, it's quiet. Oh, that's right. This is like a topper. This is top ringing. Halftime driving. This is another top. And then we'll put the tops there. Over the snares, huh? I could like cut up the sample, but I really didn't want to cut up the sample for this. I really don't want to do it because that opens it up. I want this to be a Mitomo tribute, not a bunch of beats made out of Mitomo. I want this to be like, look at how good this music is. Okay, what do we need? Whistle times, whistle times. The whistles would work all over the snares and then sometimes not over the snares. I love that. Let's just add this whistles folder. This is a shitty way to do it. I'm gonna do it the smart way. All right, so I'm gonna go to my Dropbox. I'm gonna go to my samples folder. Nope, my samples folder. Then I'm gonna take this whistles folder, put it in there, delete it from there. Now I can pull up whistles in here. Unless I have to reload it. Oh, I don't. This one is so Mario Kart. This sucks. Is that warped? No, it's just not the whole whistle. I hear ya. Let's get them on the snares and then we'll throw a couple in like rim shots on a trap beat. Yo, this is, I like it so much. All right, that's one loop. Dupe. Oh, that's weird. Am I on triplets? No, that's not triplets. Oh, because they don't start at the right time. Shit. Okay, that should help. Okay, fine. We're gonna push them to the back a little bit because they're a little in our face right now. Take something from Koopa Beach. I'll show you a cool plugin then for this, if you guys have any fun. This is LFO Tool. So what I'm basically doing with this little guy is I'm adding, like, it's kind of like volume automation, but it's just a looping thing, and because of it being dope like this, I won't have to painstakingly draw the animation, the automation in. Wow, new version! Whoa, I love that it shows us. I don't totally understand how this is working. So there's the animation, the automation. I want like a chiller. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, future nipples. I have not remixed The Sims. I might just limit the whistles to this loop. Oh no, because we need to hear it too. Ooh. We'll have like basically the same whistle pattern in both loops. I wonder if that's gonna be cool or not cool. Oh yeah, we don't need to do that. There, we got our whistle pattern for the next one. This is great, and we'll have two breakdowns that don't have whistles, and then when we add the reverb, that's gonna really, like, just sort of bring it together. Oh, why don't I put that, that mastering, that shit, I forgot what it was. This guy. This clear and tight, what's it, vintage compressor. Wow, sounds much better after the LFO tool. Man, the mix is still sus. What's wrong with the mix? Oh, just this loop, apparently. It's hitting, but like not like it should. none of the other beats have a multi-band after the OTT like this. I think that this could be causing a problem. Yeah, no, oh, it's an expander. Are these expanders? Expand, 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 expand. So this is undoing what the OTT is doing. Get rid of it. That's probably what was causing the problem, causing everything not to sit well. Because when things are compressed, they respond better to plugins after the fact. So when something's compressed, EQ, compression, even reverb, after the compression will come out sounding better because the signal is more squished. It's like more contained. But what we were doing is we were compressing it with OTT, and then we were expanding it, which is the opposite of a compressor. Then it was running into everything else, so the side chaining wasn't hitting right. We hadn't added reverb yet, but that shit could have been weird. The EQ at the end probably definitely isn't doing anything at all, so that could have something to do with it, too. Do we have an exciter on this? Because we should. Needs more cowbell. The whistle kinda is what's pulling in this cowbell, I think. Wow, that's really sweet. The whistles! Oh, we really need to figure out this fill, though. Toot, 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 toot! Whistles, whistles, whistles. The long one, though. Oh my gosh, Micah! Featuring Micah on the whistle samples. Featuring Dropbox on sending them. Yo, though, this is too funny. And it's really, the thing is, it's like a joke kind of, but it's genuine, it's paying tribute genuinely. It's not joking at the sake of being, we're joking because we're half-assing it. It's like, no, we're whole butt-cheeking this whistle situation, and I'm giggling about it, but I'm excited because it's like, I don't know, it feels real. It's like, it feels legit. This is a legit tropical Moombahtone Super Mario Kart Miitomo beat. We gotta fix these whistles on these fills, I knew that. Yeah, no, this fill. it works, but I, you know, it was labored over, and you can kind of tell. These are the snares. The whistles, though, they're so awesome. We gotta add whistles to everything, but let's stay focused, finish this section. This is the last section that needed any kind of whistles, and then we go back and we add the big whistles in, and then we move on to whatever else is next on the list. I can't even look at that right now. We're skipping this one in the middle. There's no big whistle. There's a little whistle. That's what we're doing. Oh, now put everything through a guitar amp, full distortion. All right, let's do that. That's a great idea. That's a great idea, my loyal viewer. Let's just pull that shit out right now. I'll do exactly what you said, okay? And then we're gonna learn a lesson about what we type into the chat being a good thing to do or not such a good thing to do. Here we go. Yeah, let's pump up the bass. Oh yeah, let's change the microphone. Uh-huh. No cabinet. Oh, we're good now. Oh no, oops. What did we learn? What did we learn? That's right, Kappa. Let's go put the big whistles in the other section. Lemo mi mu ma mu mi. Mi 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 tomo. Mi 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 tomo. Big whistles coming up. It would be like pa-pa. I think I know how to make this work. We're just gonna trim the tiniest bit off the end of this whistle. Pa-pa-pa. Today I learned everything sounds better through a guitar amp. Yep, definitely. To the end of the beat. Ba-ba-ba-ba. That's where we can have our nice first whistle. To be like, get ready to whistle. Micah with the whistles. I think we can bump up out. That last one could be a little. What happened? Yo, Zai Garnet Neko, thank you for the sub. I think this beat's almost done. What else do we have to do on it? The list. 808s. The sidechains are already good. And everything else is looking pretty lit. Enjoy those emotes. Thanks for the support. I got a little distracted if you couldn't tell. And I'm trying to shake it off. Okay. I'm almost there, guys. Pop. Yep, this is so sus. My YouTube channel had all monetization just turned off. And they emailed me about it, and it looks like all I need to do is click some buttons. But it just sucks. It sucks that it happened during a stream, and it sucks that like the back of my mind is just like, every second I don't hit submit. All right, it's doing them all. Wait a minute, it already says that they're on. Weird. Oh, maybe it's because it's doing it now. Yeah, that looks like that's what it is. Okay, yeah, that's fun. Sorry for the delay. Let's hear the beat. 808 time, I think. The reason that whole YouTube thing happened, just for context, for historical context, is that I've been with a network for a couple years on the Game Chops channel that doesn't really do anything. I'm not going to name any names. Plenty of nice people work there. But unlike the YouTube network that has Cutman Plays and This Week in Chiptune, this other network I've been with for a long time, and I'm finally free. I'm finally free. But as a result, all of my monetization turns off. Now they pull the plug on me, so I have to re-enable it. But it looks, it's got a spinning wheel on YouTube now, so it looks like it's doing it, so hooray! Didn't really expect that to happen, but I'm glad it did, because I was stressing out about it yesterday. The whistles! Ba-da-da-ba-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. Let's make the whistles auto pan. This is only gonna work if I don't cut that middle whistle in half. That seems like it's gonna work. Yeah, it does, okay. So I'm gonna just ease the shape a little bit and then take the amount way down. It actually sounds pretty good, like hard left and hard right though. I wonder if that's gonna be annoying in headphones. Oh, it adds this nice space, spatialness. I really do enjoy it. Well, I didn't leave Game Chops feature nipples. Game Chops is my label. I said network, like a MCN, a multi-channel YouTube network. They're big companies. Some of the ones you may have heard of are Fullscreen. I'm with an awesome local one to here around Philly called Screen Wave. They all have Screen in the name, apparently. Polaris is one that I think Markiplier is on, the big gigando like behemoth one. And basically they're networks that communicate with YouTube to do, it's something with the ad revenue, and I never understood what they did, and nobody at my old one that I just left ever could explain to me how they were actually helping, and so I left, and now I have my own AdSense account, and I'm just gonna manage the channel on my own, and stop giving 20% to a group of people who don't do anything. I know, very boring numbers talk, but I don't totally get it, but I figured if I do it myself, that's the way I'm gonna learn, right? Yeah, I would never leave Game Chops. This is my baby. I would never leave it. I like the whistles hard pan. It's way less in your face. Oh, we gotta do the key, and we're gonna do the two reverbs, so. Put the key to the first track, the multiband, set it to exterior, and now we have our 808 running there, and there we go. This bass is huge in this song. That helps. Close. Nice. Okay, cool. That worked out. I'm like petrified now. My YouTube channel is like gonna be broken now. I'll just check the Draz waterfall remix. Okay, cool. Everything's on. It looks like everything's on. I'm gonna turn off sponsored cards though, cause I use those cards. Oh, it still says pending edit, so maybe it's still doing it. Okay, I'll leave it, finish this beat. Man, this whole internet thing is scary, man. DJ, scary, man. I think we need a little more mids, actually. this beat hits. It's like so nice. Hey, Ark. Oh, hey, what's that sound? Oh, Arcalus Zero with the resub. Let me make this a little bigger. Thank you. Keeping the beat. Thank you for supporting the Twitch channel. Welcome. We're getting deliciously close to finish the mixing on the last Mitomo beat. Got the delay on already. That's great. We got the 808s at the sidechain. And we need our two reverbs. What do we got right now? Nothing. So there's two reverbs we're using in this album, in this mixtape, whatever the hell it is. We are using plate in a small room. Simple plate. Both are by Faux Dave. David Stagel. Dave knows what he's doing when it comes to making reverb presets. Let's listen to the plate though, because the plate isn't on every song, but the small room is. That's like exactly the sound I want though. They're kind of big, open, just like, yeah, it's good. So, what we're doing, and I'll explain. Come up here. Come up here. No, no, go walk by the amigos. Come up on the chair. There's my cat. Here she is, ladies and gentlemen, the cat. You knew it was stream time. You knew. All right, back. We're mixing reverb tween. Do you know how we do this? We send all of the tracks to the reverb bus, which we're EQing, and then it's sending it into the reverb unit, and that's how it sounds so nice. Yeah, do you like it? It does sound roomy. We're using a plate preset. And we're gonna tweak it to make it sound really good. What do you think about that? The whistles are nice, huh? No, not on the keyboard, not on the keyboard. You're not a producer. You're not a producer, you're a cat. You silly animal. You're not a producer, you're a cat. Oh, it doesn't loop. This one's gonna loop so nicely. Hey, no. Don't get your face all up in the keyboard. Let's look at the knob view. Now that we've touched them all. All right, now we can do the other one. Oh wait, no, let's finish fine-tuning this. That's what we want out. Yeah, we're gonna take those whistles down. That's, oh, you got cat breath big time. Wow. My goodness. Did you just eat and come over here to be like, I ate, smell me. Mark, that's a good idea. I've already done two mashups on this thing. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba- Small space for a small cat. All right, oops, wrong one. Wow, this reverb really shines with the drums. Wow, it's actually a lot easier to mix the reverb in this view. I can just see which sky's lighting up. Here, I'll turn it up because I remember. It's so quiet. These little bars above the send and return dials show you when clips are coming in the other view, so I can use it to anticipate stuff like this crash. I think we almost got it. The sample's really loud. We really brought that sample in big. Oh, it's so nice when everything comes together. So that SSL comp line. Oh, that's moving nice. This first beat's got a little bit of an issue. It's a little anemic. I'm trying to figure out why. That helped a little. That helped them. There we go. I wonder if the sidechain sucks. No, the sidechain's doing really well. Yo, Business! What's up, Business? Business is a SNES who plays... He's giving you the biz. He's a talking Super Nintendo that plays games here on Twitch. It is awesome. It is mind-shattering. This beat. This one. Not that one. This one. Was this the one that we had trouble with before? No, the second one is the one that we had trouble with, right? Because this one sounds freaking awesome now. But this one is like a little muffly. I'm doing good, man. Thanks for asking. I'm working on a bunch of remixes of Miitomo. I started last Saturday. I have 7, 8 technically, if we're gonna count the one that I didn't, that I'm not gonna talk about yet. But I have 7, 8 Miitomo remixes, and I'm trying to get them all done in a week's time, and release them all at once as a mixtape. And I'm on the last mixing pass of the last beat, which is super ironically number 6. I went 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 7, 5, 6. I don't know why I did that, but that's how I did it. And it's the last one. You still have your old C64? Yo, save that. Make some chip. Make some sweet, sweet, sensual chip tunes with that. Hey, what did you know? This thing that would work, the thing that we did on the sussy one that made a lit, made this one lit as well. I don't know what the difference is. I just know that it sounds good. Hooray! Uh-huh. That's the beat with all the stuff on it. Now let's put that Miitomo groove back in. Hey, nice. It doesn't sound sus anymore. Let's see if we can make it all the way through, because we might be done. There's that. Make highlight, I'll remind myself. Miitomo grooves. We have EQ on everything, don't we? Sure looks like we do. Oh, not on the crashes. That's why we made a list and we checked it. That's why we made a list and checked it. That's why we made a list and checked it. So we didn't forget about this shit. Oh, nothing on the rim shots either. Oh, that's such a quiet baby. I feel like we need a big whistle right there, right before it comes back. We need a big whistle. That's my big whistle. I missed it. And we're gonna, and because this sample's short, what I'm gonna try doing is I'm gonna cut off the ending and put it at the ending. And then I'm gonna take the middle and just duplicate the middle a bunch of times. And then, oh shit, this isn't gonna work. It has like a little ripple. So we're gonna not mess with that ripple. And then I'm gonna take this, shuffle it all over. No. We're gonna shuffle it all over here, pull it back. Now this should sound, you can see the shape of it, right? This should sound like one big long whistle and not like a choppy weird thing. All right, when you listen to it close up, it's a little weird. Oh, you know what? We'll turn auto pan off for just that one whistle. Oh, it's so fun. Okay, so fun. That's gonna be really great. It's gonna be our only whistle that hits center, but it's also like a big dramatic one. I'm just gonna keep it off for that whole little, those two beats there, so it doesn't mess anything up. All right, let's listen and see if it works. It even worked without the sample. At least the timing is right, gosh. Okay. Oh, it's awesome! Yo, I don't know if Micah's still in the chat, but shout out. can put another long one here. Now that we've figured out the method to making these long whistles. Oh, but that's too long. Yeah, definitely, it kind of pushes it, so let's leave it. It's still a little long, but we can extend it a tiny bit, and it might make it a little more interesting. If the whistle at the end of the phrase is just a little bit longer than the whistles in the middle. Hey, you guys had some weird buffering on the stream, right? Because I saw my viewer count like drop to like nothing and now it popped all the way back up. So maybe some people got booted for a moment or Twitch's server did a Susserino. Isabel Susserino, you know, it could happen. Anything could happen with the internet. All right, so let me just put the long whistle on the end of this other section. Oh, that's like totally a not properly placed whistle. Good thing I checked. Alright, let's hop from there. Oh, sorry guys. Hey, Rath Baby! Where you been? Haven't seen you in a while. Hello. Hello. I think they're crashing. Come on, just a little bit. Everyone's getting buffering, huh? I'm gonna bring down the encoding just a little bit. Just a little bit. Remember to right click and get yourself off of that source resolution if you're having problems. It's only because you have some downloads running in the background? Yeah, you're probably right. Whistle, loud whistle right at the end. And then the song is over. The short whistle's so good. This is where we have our very longest whistle. And we need to turn auto pan off for it. And that should loop. That should be the seamless loop and also the ending. Drove Sours, that's right, it is pretty weird. It's pretty weird. Check out the ending, I think we got this. The whistles, right? It's a funny ending. It's a really funny ending. I have zero drop frames, though. So it must be Twitch. Let's see if we can sit through this whole thing. This beat might be done. This is the last one. Oh, I shall remember beat 6 out of 8. The final foe in the mixing battle of April 2016. Zonger, yeah, right? Dead Mouse has a subscriber-only chat. Which makes sense. It's a great little gateway to keep the trolls that would troll that troll from trolling. We don't have reverse cymbal crashes in this song. What a travesty. I got an itchy eyeball. Hold on. Itchy eyeball town. It's not a town I like to go, but it's a town where we are. Itchy eyeball town. It's not a town that I like to go, but it's a town where we are. Itchy eyeball town. Itchy eyeball town. Oh shit, that reverse cymbal is super nicey. With chicken and ricey. Let's put it in all over the place. Oh, not at the beginning though. And over here? No, not there. It's only when we're transitioning to a bigger moment, that's what it comes in. Itchy Eyeball Town, population one. This one. That's right, right? Man, I'm still in Itchy Eyeball Town, man. The allergies are real, they finally got me. I've been spared with much of what people have been complaining about allergies. Ark, I'm sorry! You got contagious itchy eyeballs. And that's it. And that's it. That's the last beat done. And then it will loop. It'll loop so nice. Let's just test the loop. Yeah! Oh, the loop feels natural too, even going back into this chiller beat. We did it!